Office Project of the Year, under $50 million, Riverfront Medical Office Center, Phase 2. Hughes General Contractors, Inc. The second phase of the successful Riverfront Medical Center has again pushed the envelope of tilt-up architectural appeal, energy efficiency, and long-term cost benefit. Evolving from the first building, this phase adds a touch more design flair, more glass, and a complex applied surgical space. The deliberate clarity and simplicity of the site design and building layout allows for easy circulation throughout the campus. The exposed architectural tilt-up seems organic in the desert region and offers virtually no maintenance. Different from Riverfront Medical Phase 1, Phase 2 has distinguishing features that make it unique. Several panels on Riverfront 2 had the entire third story of panels recessed to offer the illusion of continuous glazing across sections of the third story. The building features a convex corner on the southeast side to give the building more interest and design flair. Office Project of the Year, under $50 million, Riverfront Medical Office Center, Phase 2. Hughes General Contractors, Inc.